Hi you guys, so I'm gonna swatch some of my pastel Valentino pigments and I'm gonna start by pouring out my monomer. I just use the edge of my Kalinske brush against the rim of the bottle to make sure none of my monomer spills. I'm gonna be using some clear tips I got off AliExpress and I'm also gonna number them with a Sharpie. Okay, so these pastel colors I got during Christmas time, but I didn't think I would be using them until now. But of course, we're quarantined, so no springtime sets. But the first couple swatches were a little difficult for me to figure out how to do them. Best method for me was actually working with a bead that's a little less wet than what I'm using right now, but it lets you see the color in the video, and it's such a nice pastel color. I actually love the Valentino pigment so much. Alright, ignore that little paper on the bottom of the thing. I use this color a lot for my angel sets, but I really do love the consistency of the pigment. It's not as quick to dry as my Mia Secret. I use Mia Secret for my clear, but this one lets you manipulate and work with the acrylic a lot before it sets in place. Not to mention, the color and pigment in these powders are so beautiful yet very subtle for a pastel color. Also, a little fun fact, if you didn't know, acrylic is self-leveling, so it will always level itself out, just like gel, and the only thing that's different from that is polygel. That's why I recommend polygel for beginners instead of acrylic. Polygel is not self-leveling like acrylic, and it comes with its own separate liquid that we need to use to maneuver the polygel into the shape that you want. Acrylic systems have a drying time, which is why it's a little more difficult for beginners to learn. Polygel lets you work with your shaping and structure before you actually harden the gel on your nail. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you liked the videos, and please stay tuned for part 2. I have my neon swatches in the next video. You guys can like and subscribe to my Instagram and YouTube. See ya.